Live not a low life, remember and forget not. Follow not wrong ideas, sink not into the world. Arise, watch, walk on the right path. He who follows the right path has joy in this world and in the world beyond. Follow the right path, follow not the wrong path. He who follows the right path has joy in this world and in the world beyond. When a man considers this world as a bubble of froth and as the illusion of an appearance, then the king of death has no power over him. Come and look at this world. It is like a royal painted chariot wherein fools sink. The wise are not imprisoned in the chariot. He who in early days was unwise, but later found wisdom, he sheds a light over the world, like that of the moon when free from clouds. He who overcomes the evil he has done with the good he afterwards does, he sheds a light over the world, like that of the moon when free from clouds. This world is indeed in darkness, and how few can see the light. Just as few birds can escape from a net, few souls can fly into the freedom of heaven. Swans follow the path of the sun by the miracle of flying through the air. Men who are strong conquer evil and its armies, and then they arise far above the world. A man whose words are lies, who transgresses the great law, and who scorns the higher world, there is no evil this man may not do. Misers certainly do not go to the heaven of the gods. Fools do not praise liberality, but noble men find joy in generosity, and this gives them joy in higher worlds. Better than power over all the earth, better than going to heaven, and better than dominion over the worlds, is the joy of the man who enters the river of life that leads to nirvana.